Were you recently in an accident and looking for a 26-year-old fast food employee and part-time musician living out of his mother's garage to represent you in court?